This method expands upon the already existing one created by the Solo 2A Discord. A link to their guide can be found in the description. The aim is to incorporate new transitions between shadows that allow you to 4-tick melee spec without losing ticks or chancing melee hits. Start the room by thralling and shadowing on long range. When you get the XP drop from the shadow, look at the most eastern orange tile covered by the boss. You need to drag the boss vertically for that many ticks, then start kiting using the purple H tiles. Sip Adren when the boss drops below 90%. There are two different transitions to the first shadow, and to every other shadow, depending on which side you proc the boss. All transitions between shadows are listed at the end of the video, and the tile markers are in the description. You can double spec the shadow on the first transition only. All the other transitions are single spec. If you have Death Charge, you can get 2-3 procs depending on how bad your damage is. You should get the first special somewhere between the second and third shadow. If you get Memory, path to the yellow tile as soon as the special ends, then stand one further from the outside kiting tile, and manual path as shown in the video. If you get the black special, you can stand next to the boss for a few ticks in order to sync him up with your shadow timing and resume the cycle as shown in the video. You want to phase the boss after the fourth shadow, ideally using a Void Waker spec as the last hit. My guess is that there is a third chance for the boss to change to Protect Range or Mage per attack after the first one, and that the boss adds an attack to the counter for every forced 60-second special. You can tank one hit and spec twice, but if you're going for potential, or the boss is about to memory special, you may want to tank two and triple spec. If the boss does change prayers, fang spec until the boss phases. There you